Okay, Juice, dominate them. Okay, who's gonna be the top dog? Now we got dogs. Who's gonna be? I am that top dog. Show Jalu. Who's it gonna be? Trey, is it gonna be you? Who's gonna take ownership of that? JJ, is it gonna be you? Somebody show me something today. Who's gonna be the team captain? Show me in these drills. Okay, who's gonna be soft? This whole group is getting soft. And the truth is on film. Anybody want to know? I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about. Show me today your physicality. Do not show me.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so get back over here. Let's go. Set the groups up. Coach, we'll get the first team to sit down.
step back in the range close.
Hey, do not, hey guys, there's no laying down on the football field. There's no, hey, Cook, if you see that, tell him to stand up. Don't disrespect
hey, y'all
the
gotta hold y'all teammates to
do not disrespect the football field.
That's the match, you gotta fire off.
Great, Gio.
Another one.
Gotta run, Maggie. He go
Thank you.
would say that she's being consistent every day. Every day he's like this, slowly getting better. He's never down, never way too high. He is consistent, automatic, and we're going to continue to stay on him hard. EJ, let's go. Good job, Eric. Defense, I feel like everyone should know who this is. He made a statement from day one since he's been here at the linebacker position, and we're going to continue to expect that every day. J. Lou, let's go. Get up, let's go. Keep going.
J. Lou.
There we go. Most improved, okay? We had another softy. Another real soft kid, but we felt like this entire offseason, his work ethic, his demeanor, how early he's showing up, how late he's staying after. Everything that he's doing has been good, and we're not going to settle for nothing less. And you know the expectations. Let's go, Cruz. Ashton Cruz. Let's go, baby. Here.
Let's go, Cruz.
Keep it up, all right? Keep grinding. Let's go. 12U. Okay? 12U. Starting off with the man that says, yes, sir, every time, the most coachable player that is here. The one that takes pride in being here, and everyone enjoys coaching him, Ethan Panger. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Good job. Thank you. Mr. Houdini, I'm going to say this one, the last one. This guy plays every position, literally, okay, and never complains. All he does is say, yes, sir, goes hard, and does the drill right the first time. Coachable kid, big part of the program, needs to keep getting better. Madden Lee, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good job. Guys, if you did not get one, okay, do not have a chip on your shoulder. Be like, you know what, I'm going to show them why in the fall that's going to be me. I'm going to be that captain. Because every coach here has been one of those guys that's been called up to get accolades, and I've also been one of those guys that's been right there seeing everyone else get awards. How you going to respond? Obviously, if you didn't get one of these today, you didn't do enough in our eyes for you to get one. Does that mean you had a bad spring? No, okay? Take it with a chip on your shoulder and say, you know what? I got something to prove, and this summer I am. Because the real show starts in the fall, okay? That's when it really starts. That's when it counts. But we got to keep grinding to get ready for that process. Does everyone understand that?
Yes, sir.
Make sure every day you come out here, you're getting better. Okay, the last thing that I have is I will tell your parents what is next. Okay, I know a lot of people want to know what happens after this. I will be in touch with your parents and let them know the schedule before Monday of what's going on. But most importantly, if you want to do anything continuing with the facility, I need them jerseys on Monday.
Tuesday.
On Tuesday, I mean, because Monday will be off, and I'll tell them too. Those jerseys need to be here with you in hand to turn in on Tuesday or else. Or else what, RJ? Say it again. There we go. One more time. Okay? You don't want to go there, right? There's no reason for us to go to just turning your jersey. All right. Real quick, Coach. You got him.
Like Coach said earlier, we're out here to make y'all better. I hope y'all come out here and trust us with what we do and hope we can coach y'all. Every one of y'all are coachable, and I love coaching y'all.
There we go. Good.
Fellas, it's spring, man. It didn't start out as great as it finished. I think we finished hard today. We did great today. I mean, some questions got answered. Y'all did a great job. We didn't been through spring. All of us up here didn't been through spring. It is not easy to make it through spring practices, but it's a grind. And I think everybody here grinded. I'm proud of everybody here. Hope to see y'all in the fall. If we don't see you in the fall, good luck. All right.
If we don't see you in the fall, honestly speaking, good luck to you. Don't look at me when you see me randomly. Like, man, I hate that guy.
Yeah.
Good luck. Like, everyone here is going to play for a different team at some point. Good luck to you. Remember what we taught you and keep grinding. Coach E?
Yeah, I can speak for most of these coaches, for all the coaches here. And it's been a fun spring, guys. Appreciate all the effort today. Coming in 2, 3, 4 days a week, giving us what you got, putting good stuff on the field. It's been a joy. It's been a pleasure watching you guys grow up. The coach gave out some awards, and some kids really got better from day one. That's all we ask, continue to come out and get better as you go on your merry way from here, from high school, middle school. Remember these days, guys. Remember the battles with your teammates. You're going to make friends for life with these guys.
be at home on Fortnite all day in the games. You need to be on the field working with somebody. If you're going to be here, and Coach T will let y'all know, we work. We working all summer up here. I'm up here every day this summer. We working. So make sure wherever you go, you end up working in the summer. That's where you separate yourself in the fall. Once that fall come, you're going to know who been sitting at the house, chilling, playing the game all day, and who been outside grinding in the heat.
Just like all they said, you know, take advantage of this opportunity. I'd really enjoy coaching y'all. Love the good work, man. Ready to see what happens in the fall.
Let's get it. Coach Miller. Guys, I wasn't here for the spring, but I was here before that. I'm going to be here after that. So make sure that we're setting goals for ourselves. Don't just be staring in the space, coming out to practice, just going through the motions. Actually know what you want to be in the future. If you want to be a part of this team, we're going to be great, okay? So let's make sure that we're setting individual goals for ourselves. At this age, okay, Michael Jordan didn't start dreaming when he became Michael Jordan. He was already dreaming when he was your age. So get it in your head what you want to do and what you want to be. Come out here and work on it each and every day, okay? Got the summertime coming up next. Go hard. This is the off season, and the season will be here before before you know it, okay? Good job today. Good job in spring.
There we go. Hey, bring it up. Let's go. Let's get a break. Come on. Clap it up. Let's go. Clap it up. Let's go. Clap it up. Let's go. Everyone's clapping it up. Let's go. Let's go. Hard work on me. Hard work on three. I'll be in touch. One, two, three. Hard work.
Running back. Running back. Come here. I need my running back. Juice.
Hey. We still have one. One last one. 10 through 12 is still. You can stay. See Coach E.
Don't I not like get those like jerseys? Like,
yeah, we're going to get you set up. We're going to get you set up.
Can you take one?
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go.